So inside your skate, your heel presses right into the ice, your toe is barely touching the ice, and you're distributing all that weight through into the ice, giving those loops that you need, giving that grip that you need as well. Last one was